started Plexus because my best friend Heather Burke, she introduced me to the company, and I was honestly a little hesitant at first, and I needed to know if this was a business that we could actually make money with. Like, the compensation plan was important to me. And so I looked it over, it was amazing, and I kind of just jumped in with both feet at that point.
I remember when we would look at the comp plan and when we were thinking of the numbers, and I remember saying to her, "Wouldn't that be nice?" And she said, "That's gonna happen." And it did.
That was such a huge pivotal moment for us, realizing that this is providing change for our family.
She had already looked at the numbers and crunched some numbers because she's a very analytical person.
I have a major in mathematics, and numbers is my skill set. And so I looked at the compensation plan, and it's phenomenal.
Each of us have one special gift. And if we can figure out and discover what that is inside of us, and if we can just hone into that and use that gift, then we can use it to progress our business forward.
She helps you see the bigger picture. Anytime that I would get down on myself or go through a rough patch in my business, Nikki would help me navigate how I was gonna dig myself out of it. For that, I'm forever grateful.
As you get started, there's instant return, making you want to work harder and push harder to be able to be successful in the business.
Nikki never does anything half-heartedly, so I never for a second doubted that she would get all the way to the top.
This is my office where I work at. It's definitely not the most glamorous office you're gonna see in Plexus, but it's probably one of the most functional. I have to have three monitors. I always have on one monitor. I have my back office, then we have our team page, and then my famous spreadsheets are always up.
I'm the eldest, and it's just me and my sister. And as a kid, as both of us were younger, you know, I always kind of felt obligated to take care of her and to look out after her. But what I'm finding in this journey is she's taught me so much.
I grew up in a teeny tiny town called Velma, Oklahoma. It may be 450, 500 people in the whole town. It almost made me more confident in networking and knowing people because you know everybody. And when you grow up in a town, you're very naive and you think everybody's your friend because everybody is your friend. Everybody's your family almost.
She has always been such a giving person that I knew anything that she had to be involved with had to be pretty fabulous.
I would say laid back, but also very personal at the same time. She loves to help to find your strengths.
And that's one of the main reasons why I had the confidence to jump in this when I did, because I just knew who she was and her character, and I knew she wasn't gonna steer me wrong.
So we're a busy household. We have four kids. I was an airline pilot, so I was traveling a lot.
So this is the area that we do all of our homeschooling right now. It has been such a blessing to have my son home for 2 years.
Again, Plexus has helped me be able to afford a nanny to help my other three kids while I'm schooling him, and she helps me with schooling also on days I need to do things with my business, and so it's been very flexible.
She looks 19 years old. She has blackish brown hair like Vine. Her eye color, I can't see her from far away, but it looks green. She works and she's very, very nice.
After homeschooling for 2 years, he's starting the private school and we are super excited about it. We're hoping eventually to have all four of our kids here.
I like it here to do practice so we can go to lots of places.
Yes, you have gotten to go to lots of places, haven't you?
I love practice.
Very good, that was perfect. One benefit of Plexus is my kids have made friends with other ambassadors' kids, so they love the events to see the other kids.
And I love everything.
This is Market Street. It's one of the areas in our city that we love to come to, and the kids play and run around, and we can just sit and relax while they have fun. It's a great place. It's got the little splash pad and just the open field, and they love it.
She is very selfless
And I think that many people would say about Nikki, you can call on her anytime, and she's very helpful to everybody in this business.
Just amazing the opportunity could be for my family, and I had never seen that before, and it was because of Nikki and her just being willing to put it out there, what she was doing.
I immediately knew this had to be something amazing, or she wouldn't be a part of it. She wouldn't be sharing if it wasn't awesome. I look back on that and think, where would we be if she hadn't shared?
This is our church. If you're not helping somebody and you don't have a purpose for what you're doing, after a while it's just fleeting and it passes, but it gives us a purpose to keep doing what we're doing.
It's supposed to kiss me back.
Oh. The true defining moment for our friendship is when she, I had a really good friend of mine pass away who was a fellow missionary, and she really helped me through that. So Nikki really cares about the people on her team.
I like to think of it as God had her holding a giant, you know, Plexus banner in front of me at a really probably one of the lowest points of my life. She's just stood by me in every part of my journey.
It's definitely one of those things that you don't feel like you have fully arrived until everybody is here with you. Like, I want my whole team to be here with me, and I have full confidence that they will be.
When I was aiming for some really lofty business goals, Nikki was the one that reached out to me and said, let me help you. Let's break this down, let's figure out what you need to do, and let's get you there.
I never intended to share Plexus, but Nikki was able to help me know how to share Plexus and share what it's been doing for me and for my family.
Three tips that I have. The first major one is to have an unwavering belief in yourself, in the Plexus products, and in the company. My second tip, be very intentional in your work. When you sit down to work your business, don't let yourself get distracted. My last tip would be, make sure that you're presenting your true and best self. Authenticity is attractive. People love to see who you really are.
If she doesn't get to me right away, I always hear back from her, which is huge because she's all I have. I would be lost without their spreadsheets, in all honesty. It is the best thing to be able to be like, hey, Nikki, Zach, like, you know, where are my points this month? Where am I projected to be? Because there is no way I would be able to do that.
My team is phenomenal. I mean, it's truly, there's no way I would be here without them. And it is the most humbling thing to look at it and see that. It's just humbling. You know, I don't feel worthy some days because they are such hard workers.
I cannot wait to see what the future brings for our teams and our families. Even though we're not on the same team, you have embraced me and taught me so much.
I'm so glad that you trusted me and took a chance.
You've changed my life to the fact that I love people so much more now, and I value relationships.
I love you, Mom.
We love you, proud of you. We love your lifestyle. Mwah.
Bye, Dad. I love you, Mama. I will practice.
It's an opportunity that we would have never imagined years ago. So it's been special, and I love you, and I appreciate everything that you do for us.